Nature of Charlotte Flair's apology earlier.
I want to know exactly what went down. It was Sonya Deville who allowed Charlotte Flair into the WWE Thunderdome through a back door. And obviously Adam Pearce, as we learned earlier tonight, knew nothing of the sort.
And so that means it's Charlotte Flair, the queen, taking on Mandy Rose, that promising young woman. A huge matchup coming up next, right here on Monday Night Raw.
Tomorrow night, it's a huge six-man tag team match.
MSK trying to even the odds.
As the Cruiserweight Champion Kushida joins forces with the tag team champions MSK to battle Legado del Fantasma.
Our future is bright. When there are people to put down, we put them down.
And Mercedes Martinez looks to run through Dakota Kai en route to Raquel Gonzalez.
I'll take Dakota out, and then nothing will stand in the way of me, you, and that title.
Also,
this is a message for everybody out there.
What will Adam Cole have to say following his brutal battle at TakeOver Stand and Deliver in an exclusive sit-down interview? NXT, live tomorrow night, 8, 7 Central, only on USA.
All hail the queen, Charlotte Flair, against all odds, back here on Monday Night Raw, ready for action.
Mandy. And her opponent, accompanied to the ring by Dana Brooke, Mandy Rose.
And I understand that Sonya Deville's still finding her footing as a WWE official, but I fully support this decision to make Mandy Rose pay consequences for her actions recently.
So you agree with Sonya Deville allowing her personal animosity to influence her decision-making, hand-picking Mandy Rose, who we all know she's had a checkered past with, to face Charlotte Flair?
I think this has a lot to do with the way that Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose have been picking on Nia Jax, humiliating her week after week after week. It's one of their turn to be humiliated.
Again, the theme here tonight is WWE official Sonya Deville linking herself to controversy now for the second time tonight.
Hey, Graves, I know Mandy Rose is known as God's greatest creation, but this is a Herculean challenge, isn't it?
Past tense, Burke. God's greatest creation until she made the WrestleMania entrance with all the grace of a baby giraffe. Now it's time for the queen.
You are something else, Corey.
I'm honest is what I am, Saxton.
Well, listen, no matter how this match was made, this is a great opportunity for Mandy Rose to show out against the Queen Charlotte Flair.
No question. This is certainly a steep challenge for Mandy Rose. What's going to be the key to success, Byron, for Mandy?
Key to success for Mandy is just hone in on Charlotte Flair, try to find an opening. You know, it's not often the Queen makes a mistake, but if one is made, Mandy Rose has got to be able to capitalize.
I think Mandy Rose needs to avoid the aggression we've seen out of Charlotte Flair, not only throughout the duration of her career, but especially in the past several weeks, last week to be exact, but whoa!
Jack Mandy, the cover here!
Tremendous core strength by the Queen.
Yeah, Mandy Rose trying to jockey for position here against Charlotte Flair.
And down goes Mandy.
And listen, on the flip side, if you're Charlotte Flair, you have to keep your emotions in check here.
Cover here from Charlotte.
All the way up, feet on the rope.
I think Charlotte was simply trying to kick Dana Brooke off the apron to prevent Dana from interfering.
Yeah, right.
Shut up! I was just playing.
And remember who the official is for this match.
Eddie Arango.